Shock dart.
Blinded.
Flash.
Hulk out. Last player standing. Seek them out.
Three.
They both elbow.
Remaining. She's finally here, Valorant's newest agent, Skye, and I'm so excited. I'll be live on Twitch with Skye gameplay once this video's up, so after watching, feel free to stop by. Don't forget to comment which Skye clip was your favorite for a chance to win the $10 PayPal giveaway, and hit that like and subscribe.
They're concussed. My ult's ready.
Here goes the
party! Sleep tight.
What an ace and a beautiful use of the Seeker's ultimate to impair Breach's vision. Now again we see the ultimate used, it sends out three Seekers that track down the closest enemies and inflicts them with nearsight, kinda like Omen's paranoia.
One enemy remaining.
Nice, see.
Uh-oh.
She's beat.
Come on, Smash, get the ace!
Nice!
She
The fact that the ultimate gives away their position as well as reducing vision makes it look super strong. So far, Sky's looking great.
Yo, this Omen is throwing like three blinding. I thought you could only buy one.
The Seekers can be destroyed for counterplay, so you'll want to prepare to trade them like we just saw. Now in this one, we see Skye using the Guiding Light Hawk. You can control its flight in the direction of your crosshair and then reactivate it to explode it for a flash.
Whoa!
What is that?
Last player standing.
Okay, that was dangerous. What am I doing?
The hunt begins!
She wants you.
One enemy remaining.
That's great.
Hunt.
Oh my god.
Scout destroyed.
Dude, what is going on?
Nice.
Oh my god.
What is that character, dude?
That was insane.
You don't have to break her bots after she dies because they disarm.
Pixel knew exactly where the remaining opponents were and was able to capitalize on it.
They're concussed.
Kiri uses Trailblazer to take control of the Spirit Beast and hunt for prey. When you fire, it lunges forward and concusses enemies.
What the? C-Long. He's planting.
Spike planted. You're dead. One enemy remaining.
The Hawk saved my life, bro! The Hawk straight saved me!
Hold
on. Found one. Blinded.
was my thing.
Hawk out! Blinded!
That's so good, dude.
Mid.
I hit her outside of there.
Come in, come in. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
What the f-
that guy was mid?
Dude, that guy got blind by your thank you.
You don't have a garage plate. Nice. Okay.
I'm flashing, flashing, flashing. They're blind?
There,
flashing again, flashing again.
I'm blind.
Flashing again, flashing again. I feel like three flashes might be overkill, but hey, they gave him the breach, so why not?
Enemy sleep time.
Last player standing. Enemy remaining.
Four down. Hawk out. Hawk out.
I really like how aggressive you can play on this agent. Definitely my kind of style. With one enemy remaining, she uses the seeker ult to pinpoint his precise location and hunts for the ace.
Oh my god, 1v1 situation. Thank you.
Flushing showers.
I love the combo of abilities there. The trailblazer into the guiding light for a very easy kill.
It's coming, coming.
Please cover me. I don't want to get shot in the back. Two concussed.
Hawk out!
They took the teleport. There's still two doors. One more.
Hawk out! Blinded! Yeah, that
was from Heaven
Rotate. Oh, bad. Shower.
I got spike.
Nice.
Come through TP and you get heals.
I saw it.
One enemy remaining.
Yeah, well, we're not gonna talk.
30 seconds left.
Reloading.
Hey!
Now I didn't pop it in here and say excuse my KD this round and the AC.
Sorry!
Oh my god.
You know that line? I'll flash it. Dude, holy fuck. Holy fuck! Dude! Dude!
Last player standing.
Dude! Holy fuck! I'm blind as shit!
Poor Wardell. Looks like he's enjoying the guiding light flashes comboed with the Phoenix flashes and concussive trailblazer incoming.
Now I've oh I forget now. Wait, once more, once. Oh! Oh,
so
oh,
nice.
Oh!
I'm ulting.
I'm outside. I'm outside, guys.
Let's get. One enemy remaining.
Oh my god.
Yo, that's hard right there.
Get him!
Get him!
Get him! Get him!
One less. Ready. In this one, Sky pops the seekers from tiles and is able to pinpoint the location of enemies for an easy pop flash spray down.
You don't remember?
I do remember it. It's just so cringy. Fortnite montage.
Let's go.
Spike planted.
Let me taste it as a doctor. Let's only taste it as a doctor.
One enemy remaining.
Bro, this ult is so good.
When people learn to shoot the ult, I think it'll balance her out a little bit, but in the heat of battle, it's still gonna be super strong.
This is so good.
Yo, Rick, we CC them to death.
Shut up.
Found one.
What's your kick?
Often I just kick me, bro. I have to go in 9 minutes.
That's three. One enemy remaining.
Four down.
The amount of information that Sky just got off that Trailblazer was incredible. The type of gun that Breach had and his left. Precise location, all while concussing him to recover the spike.
Hulk out! Spike planted.
Oh. You're dead!
The enemy Sky even shot the Seeker ult, but it didn't matter because they got pushed immediately since their position was already compromised.
Now
check out this heal. Sky can basically completely negate the effects of utility damage, like nades, shock bolts, and nano swarms.
CT, CT, CT. Bunch CT.
All of them, all three, all three.
Oh my god, Sky is broken on pistol round.
Don't use too hot.
Blinded.
Oh, you blinded someone.
One dead. Satchel up. Hulk out. Satchel up. Blinded.
Oh my god, that's dumb.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
I just heard someone get one damage.
The Seeker's ultimate is broken in a 1v1 situation. There's no way around it. You will be found.
What? Like what? Sure. Oh, no. Yeah.
Look at that, Sky already being utilized in Immortal lobbies. I bet some people aren't too thrilled to have to face her, considering how strong her kit is.
NB.
Zach, you're going crazy like that?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Hulk out!
Brian, stream. Please, Mike.
Oh, Brian.
Am I muted?
Hulk out!
Yeah, I think you are.
I'm flashed again. Good to know.
Connor, like, I totally can't hear you, buddy.
Flashed again. And I'm stunned.
They concussed. Jeez.
Cut? Oh, not anymore, because he's dead.
Chuck duck.
We're mobbing on the B site.
I just got one tapped, okay.
One enemy remaining.
Oh!
Yo, where's the last one?
Yo, heal me up! Healing over here!
Oh, I found him!
Yo, yo, Sky, Sky, you wanna shoot this?
Yo!
The speed of the pop flash is wild because you can activate it the moment it clears your line of sight. The fact that you can also wait and get the guiding light into a deeper location makes it really versatile.
Why am I knifing the fucking thing?
Yeah, that was dumb.
Yeah, but it's like, it was the same color and it gave me a fright.
Okay, let's try this.
It worked.
One enemy remaining.
I can almost guarantee flashing for your teammates will be the biggest use for Sky in competitive play. Not many flashes can travel the distance she can with her birds.
Yeah. Oh yeah, one's there. Oh, put one HP, Killjoy. Very low.
Higher.
Get him!
Hawk out! Found one! Hawk out! Found one! Hard up, girly! Hawk out! Blinded!
Oh, fucking st-
Joke's over! You're dead!
Time to hunt!
Even if you can't execute the Tasmanian Tiger's jump, the vision it grants alone is incredible for setting up shots.
That is possible.
Oh! Get turned on.
I don't have hug.
Okay.
Probably shouldn't be wasting.
One enemy remaining.
The ultimate can be great for pushing sights, giving you a good idea where the enemies are hiding so you don't die checking corners.
Showers, by the way.
One tank. Five stack dash.
Time to hunt. Scout destroyed.
Initiated.
Hawk out. Blinded. Good. Hawk out. Found one. Hard
reloading.
Up, girly.
Okay.
Hawk out. Blinded.
We hope that you enjoyed the Sky montage. If you did, make sure to hit that thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. As a reminder, I'll be streaming when this video goes live, so make sure to stop by and say hello, following the link in the description below. Have a great night, and I'll see you in the next one.